Today, we are going to discover the Heater Shaker Plus connected device. Heater Shaker Plus is a device that combines two commonly used features into one compact unit. We'll address its main features while discussing important considerations, take a closer look at how to use and program it, and discuss example applications. The Heater Shaker Plus is a unique device that is designed with flexibility in mind while not compromising on efficiency. This flexibility is achieved by fitting interchangeable heat exchange adapters onto a standard base. By having specially designed adapters, we can ensure homogeneous, steady, and efficient heat transfer for different consumable types, from standard conical bottom PCR plates to deep well plates. There are three adapters to choose from: the low profile adapter for directly holding standard PCR type plates, the high profile adapter for holding higher sitting plates, like those that use interchangeable strips within a frame, and deep well plates, with working volumes going all the way up to 1.3 milliliters. There are different maximum speeds possible depending on the adapter used, so as to ensure ideal shaking conditions. With the minimum speed always being 200 rotations per minute, the maximum speeds are 2000, 2200, and 2500 rotations per minute for the high profile, deep well, and low profile adapters respectively. Living up to the name Heater Shaker means combining the best of two functionalities into one device. But there are a few things to take into consideration when looking to integrate this kind of a device into a workflow. First, the device itself can reach a maximum of 99 degrees Celsius and only takes 5.5 minutes to ramp up from 30 degrees to 90 degrees. However, keep in mind that this is the device's temperature and not the temperature of the liquid inside a consumable. At 99 degrees Celsius, the temperature of water inside a plate is actually closer to about 95. Combined with the inevitable contact with air at the surface, this means that there will be natural temperature variability and much less control over exact temperatures. While this is of course not limiting for most automation-friendly workflows, this means that the Heater Shaker Plus should not be considered as a replacement for a dedicated incubator. And this is probably not news to anyone, but heating naturally induces evaporation. So when using a Heater Shaker Plus, be aware that lengthy incubation steps could require manual intervention for sealing or covering consumables. If this kind of user action is necessary, OneLab will remind you to do this in real time and even send you an email if you want. So, how can the Heater Shaker Plus be integrated into one of your workflows? And what are the benefits? First, this device provides excellent performance and flexibility in a very, very small footprint. Thanks to its smart preheating capabilities in conjunction with OneLab software, it can begin heating at the optimal time and trigger plate movement once the desired temperature has been reached. This combination of software and hardware working seamlessly together not only speeds up method development to easily achieve a hands-off workflow, but also helps to provide consistency and reduce any variation between runs. Heater Shaker Plus is notably a great companion for protein digestions and bead-based extractions. Manipulating beads is a very common task, but have you thought of executing your reactions by homogenizing and heating simultaneously? As it turns out, not only does this combination improve bead binding, but it also reduces the time needed for that reaction. Finding the best labware for these bead-based workflows is important to make sure there is no sample loss and that you're getting the right yields. With that in mind, here's a quick tip to help you choose your Heater Shaker Plus compatible consumable. Rather than worrying about the total volume of wash buffers you may need and thus opting for a larger volume plate, it's best to simply base your decision on the total sample and bead volume of your method instead. Those washing steps can easily be multiplied without requiring a larger volume consumable. For more inspiration, check out the OneLab Protocol Library right here. Heater Shaker Plus requires no programming knowledge whatsoever and is really easy to implement using the OneLab software. Let me show you. But first things first though, let's get connected by pairing Heater Shaker Plus to your workspace. The device pairing process can be done either through Wi-Fi or directly via LAN in a few quick steps. Just follow the software prompts and our quick start guides in the user manuals that you can find right here. Once paired with your lab, the device becomes available in the Devices tab of the software and will automatically be suggested by OneLab during the execution phase of a protocol. Let me show you how to create a protocol step that will utilize a Heater Shaker Plus device. Once in that protocol designer window of OneLab, it's important to first select Heater Shaker Plus compatible labware. This can be done by simply ticking the Heater Shaker Plus compatibility filter on the left of the labware selection window. Any consumable chosen from this filtered list will then trigger the use of the device during the execution phase. This compatibility is also visible in the consumable information window, and you can even check to make sure you have that connected device in your lab. Next, to program a shaking action with integrated heating, click on the Actions button on the left panel, select Shaking from the list, drag and drop the consumable you want to apply the action to, and then select the three key parameters of that action: the speed, the time, and the desired temperature. Make sure that you select a temperature above room temperature here so as to trigger the Heater Shaker Plus. Note that a Heater Shaker action can also be event-driven. This means that other steps can be embedded steps that will determine its duration, rather than a set timer. Once your protocol is built, click on Execute and OneLab will calculate the best configuration for your method based on the available devices and pipettes, while suggesting different execution options. Choose the one that's most relevant to your current process between a manual run, a guided run with the addition of connected pipettes, or an automated run, and you're good to go. You'll see that a Heater Shaker Plus has been selected thanks to a dedicated icon. So, are you ready to power up your lab? To learn more about Heater Shaker Plus and discover our other connected devices, visit waters.com/AndrewAlliance.